you're here on this beautiful day at the end of September. We're in the old post office parking lot here in Portland, Oregon, and we've got this amazing show called For the Seventh Generation. It's a 1 mile freestanding pano mural of the Western Coast, made up of individual panels that are all 2 feet by 4 feet. And each panel represents a specific location somewhere in California, Oregon, or Washington. And each panel is done by a different artist who has a strong connection with that place on the coast. What we're doing is we're creating a system of coastal watchers, people who have a care for a specific place. And we are together collectively, we're like a big orchestra of artists. So when the pano mural is finished, it will be 1,320 paintings to represent the 1,320 miles of the Western Coast. What you see here is only a portion of the mural. It's about a fifth of a mile, 5 city blocks, but it's just spectacular. And whenever we sell a painting, a third of the money goes to the artist, a third goes back into the project, and a third goes to a beneficiary that the artist chooses who's doing something for ocean or environmental protection. So it's all, we just are circulating the money and the blessings back into the community.